This large katydid is a ravenous carnivore. Since it is big and strong, it can easily kill many of its relatives, but it has lost its ability to fly. Its wings are atrophied. As many others, meat eaters is covered with spines that help it retain its prey. This is the differential grasshopper, very common across North America.